So I've got a stack of this is 100 pound Bristol. We can try this out in place and see how it feeds through the press. Like it's feeding. Cylinder turns when the paper's on there, and when it's not on there, then it's no longer turning, so you don't have the impression hitting with no paper. So, there we go.